Good afternoon. It's Friday, April 12. The government has suffered a major blow after the Supreme Court this morning struck down the National Identification and Registration Act. The NIDS bill was passed in November 2017 after much protest by the opposition. Opposition senators also walked out of a sitting, arguing that the bill was being rushed through Parliament.
Don't rush.
The ones that are going to work together in the country to pay off these bills, we have to be consulted. So we're asking the government to crush the rush.
All of a sudden, it seems like there's this big rush to put it through. So actually, it's a very short time for a bill of this magnitude to go through.
That's the name of this protest. That's the main message. Crush the rush, because when bills get rushed, rights get crushed.
Don't rush.